Gerald Holton would become a good friend. He and I were both disciple of Phillip Frank, Uncle Phillip, as we called him, said, I think there may be a job at the Harvard Cyclotron because the guy who was a house theorist is leaving. There may be an opening there. I said, gee, that would be wonderful. I said, well, what do you have to do? He said, well, you don't have to do anything. Just do your work. Okay. So Gerry must have put in a good word for him because I got that job. And that was the thing that completely transformed my life. I had 2 years there in which I had no responsibility. I did my work. I just did what I wanted to do. I audited courses, and I became very interested in the experiments that were being done at Stanford on electron scattering from targets. I became quite expert in that, wrote some papers on that. So I'd written some papers. I'd give some little talks and stuff, and loved living in Cambridge. It was just, I did great time in Cambridge. Then of course, the 2 years was up. There was a question of what then to do.